Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over and remove 11 7mm screws from the bottom cover. Gently insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Please note that for any repair requiring unplugging cables, we recommend first unplugging and removing the battery from this unit. Peel back the tape and unplug the battery from the motherboard. You're now free to remove the battery. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the keyboard cable from the motherboard. Remove one 2mm screw from the keyboard. Flip the unit over and open it up. What you're going to want to do here is insert the metal spudger and depress these metal tabs in order to pop the keyboard free. Gently slide the metal spudger along the keyboard and push in those metal tabs to gently wiggle the keyboard free. Take care when performing this step, as it's pretty easy to snap those tabs. Pull the keyboard cable through the palm rest and you can remove. Insert the keyboard cable back through the slot and replace the keyboard. Push the size of the keyboard back down, and then use the metal spudger to try to wiggle those tabs back into their keyboard slots. You should be able to feel them click back into place. This process can take a little bit of time, so just be patient and try not to use too much force. Once the keyboard is secure, close the unit and flip it back over. Replace the 1 2-millimeter screw back into the keyboard. And plug the keyboard cable back into the motherboard. Replace the battery, and plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the bottom cover and push down to snap it back into place. Replace the 11 7-millimeter screws into the bottom cover.